is beautiful. Whenever I am where you are, life is magical. You cast a spell and fill my sky with stars.
Say that Montessori is an environment, it's a philosophy which we give to our children to kind of learn with the environment. I remember a very famous quote of Dr. Maria Montessori. She says Montessori is an education for independence, not preparing just for school but for life. A lot of children, you know, they come up with a lot of stories. And they build up on stories. We have a lot of mic time sessions here where we give them the opportunity to speak on mic. So we see the confidence building up from every level. When they graduate, you see an immense change in them.
You know, each day we are also growing with their stories. We are also a part of their stories, which we also carry home. And even the family members also look forward, okay, what is the story today?
When you're talking of graduation, we can say it's a celebration time, it's a farewell time, and it's a new beginning rather. It's a mixed feeling, mixed bag of emotions. One feels happy. We feel sad, of course, there'll be parting. Some of them, we've really, really, you know, the real, I would say, the life of the school life.
To me, it is like when you bring home a small plant and every day you keep watering it, nurturing it, and then one fine day you see that small bud blooming into a beautiful flower, and then you feel so happy that it was your love and care which has helped that flower to grow.
When we did a group, like, the parents wanted to share the experiences, so that was the time, you know, we were really emotional and we were controlling ourselves, and I actually was standing like this just to hold on to my tears. I said, no, I'm not crying. So they were like so thankful, and this is the environment you gave to our children, the one-to-one you gave to our children, I think no school would give it.
For the last 3 days we've been continuously saying, last day of MMI, last day of MMI, which means how deeply it's affected us.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, Salam. Thank you, all the teachers. And the ambience is so good in the school. We are more, you know, getting nostalgic, leaving them, you know, to school. Chhodke ja rahe hain. I don't think kids are more crying like that the way we are feeling this.
Every time I would ask him, how did you learn this? Sherja ma'am taught me this. How did you learn this? Sherja ma'am. You know, I think when it comes to school, it's not important whether a child is learning ABC or, you know, they learn all that over time. What's more important is that they learn to be an independent and confident child. And I think that's what Sherja ma'am did to my son, and thank you for that. Really, my heart feels happy.
We are extremely happy and proud to see how Sahir here is. He's a younger one, so he's super naughty. The way, even ma'am, I mean, you know, you could have seen him in daycare. The way you guys have done and guessed with him, and a big thank you. A big, big thank you.
Got children back also, not only the parents coming and talking, we definitely got two children back because they couldn't settle from pre-nursery, they've taken from playgroup to pre-nursery, you know, when the child was hardly 3 years. Parent has to realize that, you know, whether you realize that day, you know, when we did a small skit on the farewell day, saying that, is my child ready? Are we ready? So if the parent first, the parent has to be ready to send the child to a formal school, then the child has to be ready. I would say Montessori is the best gift a parent can give to their child. And I would want every parent from, you know, in this age group bracket whose children are ready for a preschool environment to embrace Montessori, because it does help the child in the best possible way.